What's going on, guys? Mr. Virus Venom here with a quick tutorial on how to take out 3 Juggernauts when you play in survival mode. This map's resistance. I'm up to wave 20, level 20, whatever you want to call it. I'm currently level 35 or something like that. What you want to do is come here, get a predator missile. As you can see, there's 3 Juggernauts there on the way. What you want to do is run down this bottom corner. That's from the centre where I were there, so you want to be there because they'll spawn up there. Then. As you can see, I've got 3 noobs here. One's trying to get it back up on with his Type 95 or something. What you want to do is you want to try herd them up, all 3 of them together. You take them out all in one go. So you want to try and get all 3 into one mass dot. So you want to walk slow, don't go running off somewhere because they'll all take different routes. They'll all split up and go separate ways. So if you go slow up here or somewhere, wherever you are, just wait till they all merge. If you look at the top left hand corner now, they're all merging into one. So I can split up now because they're all going to go same speed anyway. I'll just call my predator missile in. I couldn't find them here. I was looking for them, I couldn't find them anywhere.
Friendly predator missile.
That's all you have to do, just take them out. All it costs you is 250 points, or dollars, whatever you want to call them. That's it. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe.